us. We improvised so much on set, I think.
That was fun.
Yeah, I think it was fun.
It was fun to do that, you know? You were very open with all of the ideas that we had.
None of them made the final cut, but certainly he was open to them on set.
But he was open to them on set, but none of them made it. Yeah.
I think the weirdest thing would be, you know, like, I think for Leigh, you know, like, he wrote the screenplay. And then, you know, he'll get on there and then he'll improvise as an actor. And I go, dude, so how does that work? You know, how does the writer side of you work with that?
Sure.
You know?
And I'd be like, I can't work with this shit. I've got to expand on it, otherwise it's infantile.
I was a little nervous when I first met you, I got to be honest, because I thought, okay, here he is, he's an actor in the film. And I'd already seen your work in the short that you sent me, and it was very...
And then you were really nervous.
And I was really nervous. I was like, Struth.
Struth.
Struth, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to carry this bastard.
But then I thought, how is he going to be with other actors coming up to him going, hey, what if I change this line to something else?
Yeah. I mean, look, I've worked on short films, certainly. I mean, when you... Let's put it this way. I didn't feel uncomfortable at all when you started tearing pages out and saying this
is crap.
Rubbish
could
be written
so much
by
better.
A four-year-old. Then I certainly took it on the chin.
I thought you took it very well. Yeah. Lee, actually, yeah.